Well, hey there. Once again, we are joined by Bronte Tagliani, the style setter for the Fashion Mall at Keystone at the Crossing. Thank you so much for joining us today.
As always.
Boy, you have done a lot of work to prepare for this segment, finding good holiday items for him, her, and them.
Yes, I have been shopping like crazy, and it's been fun. You know, I like to get a head start. I like to be organized. So this year, I've shopped, and I want to share everything early.
All right. Well, let's start with what you picked out here for the ladies.
Okay, gosh. So ladies, there's so much to choose from this year. Everything from jewelry at C Wonder. I'm showing the gold and silver, which is great to mix and match. Through the makeup sets at Sephora. Makeup sets are so huge this year and such a wonderful gift because you can give everything that you could even think you'd need.
Well, and I love the value because you said, like, this box from Sephora, it has about $200 worth of items in it.
And it's for sale for $70.
Great.
So great value to be had in gift sets and kits. A moisturizer set right here. Down the front, it's eyeshadows and lipsticks. A little bit more jewelry from C Wonder. And then moving into the center section, we have Nest candles, which are so
beautiful. I can smell them from here.
They're great for the holidays, and they're limited edition for the holidays. And the limited edition perfume set up the front there as well from Saks.
And the Nest candles are from Saks, too.
And the Nest candles are from Saks as well. So wonderful gifts just for the ladies.
Okay.
And now we have wonderful gifts just for the men.
Okay, so the gloves here on top are something that are really a luxury.
Yes. Well, they're so special because they're leather gloves that are actually touch friendly. So for any of your eye technology, you can still keep your gloves on and use your iPhone and your iPad and all of that good stuff.
And they're placed on top of cashmere scarves.
Absolutely. One's reversible, and then the burgundy, of course. Then we've got this is anything you could need kind of men's set. You know, if they, I mean, they need lip gloss, too. So that's got a lip balm in
there.
We'll
just call them chips, chapstick.
Chapstick for the winter. And right next door, you know, there's shaving accessories. The guys, if they're just getting started, this one here is perfect because it has everything in a travel size, including the shaver and the kabuki for foaming up their face.
But you can have a specialized razor and the components for it you can get at CVS.
Exactly. So this one, it's just the Gillette Fusion Perglide, and it comes with the handle, which makes it so much more special for Christmas. It's a great gift.
Okay, so now let's go on to our couple gifts.
So this is gifts for them. Wonderful decanter with a queen and king glasses or shot glasses, which are festive. The mugs here with the hot chocolate, travel tea mugs. You know, you need these in the morning. Or a tea set with a warmer. This is from Teavana. This is also from Teavana, which I love. It's actually the ultimate tea set with all these little sample tins of tea inside. And then finally, we go across this bag, which
is the big splurge. This is what everyone has been checking out here in the studio.
Yes. And it actually unfolds. This is from Dayfurs. Been selling like hotcakes. They have their grand opening this weekend, so you can get in and get it. It's a garment bag that folds up into a bag.
And it's so handy, so you don't have to be traveling and carrying it over your shoulder. This is the big splurge. This retails for about how much?
$600.
Around $600.
But so worth it. You know, it's a great gift. People can go in together. Get this for your dad or your mom.
Yeah.
Or both.
I would use this too.
I would too.
Yeah, guys and girls. Okay, some really great ideas. Thanks so much for joining us today. Maybe this will help you save some time as you're trying to find that perfect loved one for those in your life. If you want more information, we can always link you up with Bronte from our website at WTHR.com.